This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
Heart disease is one of the most common causes of death here in the United States. And in men, your risk begins to accelerate around the age of 45 years old.
Lifestyle modification is one of the core treatments for heart disease. And in tonight's Avera Medical Minute, our Tess Hedrick introduces us to someone who took that treatment to heart.
Trevor Jackson went in for a routine checkup after he noticed a pinching feeling in his chest. 4 days later, he was having open heart surgery.
He says, well, we have to do probably 5 bypasses. And I was 44 at the time, so I was a little shocked at 5 bypasses.
Trevor says hearing that was unnerving, as he had no idea what that meant.
Until he kind of sat me down and said, this is what it means, and we're going to put you on bypass machines, we're going to stop your heart, and we're going to fix it from a vein from your leg. We're going to replace 5 areas of the vessels into your heart. I go, what if I don't do this? He goes, well, the next time I see you, it's going to be fighting for your life.
For Trevor, a combination of his family history and lifestyle contributed to his heart disease.
It's related to high cholesterol, high blood pressure, inactivity, overweight status. A little family history, smoking, all these things, diabetes, mix them together, increases your risk of having heart disease over time.
Dr. Tarek Marous of the Avera's North Central Heart Institute says when someone has a cardiac event happen, that's when most choose to use it as a way to make lifestyle changes.
What's your option? You know, if you keep doing the same things, you're going to lead down the same path. So as a patient, you have to decide, do I want to make those changes, or otherwise I'm going to be coming back and a year or 3 years or 5 years, maybe with a heart attack or heart failure.
I feel great, actually.
Trevor changed his way of life, exercising regularly and eating healthy. So far, he's lost 30 pounds.
One thing you don't realize having heart surgery is how bad you felt before. You just felt that that's normal, you know, that being tired all the time and wanting to fall asleep at 6:30 in the afternoon is normal. But after the surgery, I couldn't believe the amount of energy I had, the stamina I want to go to run or do any type of workout at all is amazing, the difference between the before and after.
Trevor's advice, listen to your body. Your body will tell you when something's wrong. With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Tess Hedrick, KSFY News.
And Dr. Morrow says if you are having symptoms like chest pain, unexplained tightness in your chest, or shortness of breath, you should get checked out before trying to do too much physical activity. For more information about heart disease, just call 1-877-ATAVERA or head to KSFY.com and then click on health.